wasn't wrong. They got one of their own tied up. Oh, that could be the one I need to kill. No, he looks like he's standing up on his own.
Get back here, dumbass!
War.
I'll go get him. What?
Imagining things?
Still two tangos off to the side, separate from the boss, sentry, and another one.
Just don't let nothing happen to me.
That should hopefully bring him downstairs. He keeps grabbing a wrong cover.
You caught that, didn't you?
What?
Let's continue on with the Mafia 3. Let's see if I can take out this one without attracting attention. Or too much attention. There's one on the other side, far back. I have to take out as well. Go back to the other side of the map, take out that one right there. And then see how I'm going to separate those three.
Hear that?
Yep, first time through. That just leaves two out front and these three. Oh, and that one wasn't tied up. It's just sitting down in a strange way.
You either work for me and keep the hijacking operation going, or die right here.
Not how I expected this to turn out.
You answer to me. I need some of your boys in Barclay Mills.
My men can secure this district with one eye closed. That's not a problem. The problem will come if you try to take it away from us at our next sit-down.
Donovan is pretty slick. I hope they'll make a game with Donovan then as the protagonist.
Gotta unload some of this cash in the hollow.
Sure thing, Cher. Heading your way now.
What can I take
Keep
off your
safe.
Hands? Bonsoir, Cher.
So I'm going right into a trap. Nope, I can't take it in. I'll just set it up to make it easy to escape if I need to. So many places to put a sniper. Those are the obvious places. I think I see why they set it up as a mission up in here. That way they can just spawn them in after I'm in, rather than allow me to see them on the way in. I fully expect to walk in and find a dead body already. That's a good distance. on trucks. Nope, cars. Perfect Johnny Cash for this one.
Friends of yours.
Pussy ass motherfuckers used to wait.
Come get the boy.
Right there. I swear. I'd be embarrassed if these people work for me. I don't think I can reach that car from here. Oh, I might be able to.
Molotov! Move your asses! Molotov! Look out! Firing on that piece of shit!
Shouldn't have come.
Two tangos, both corners. That actually was a pretty good idea. It's a little bit hard to make the controller wants to fight with me.
I got round the quarry. No way I'm just walking away and leaving all this to Sal.
I can expect to be ambushed probably. I'm surprised I ain't worried about snipers.
First batch. Rig that one up, then we'll move on to the rest.
You weren't kidding about these explosives.
That's life in a quarry. Back in the day, we tried sticking our peckers in the ground and fucking the stone out, but all we ended up with was chapped nutsacks.
So I got best go through it.
Back in the day, I'd have been out there fighting alongside of you.
Or going up against me.
That wouldn't have been good for you, son.
Shut the fuck up.
What the hell's happening?
Got him! Over here!
Tag ya!
Hey! Miss me up?
Your time is up,
well, probably a little bit closer. I was surprised I couldn't make that shot.
Consider shithole rice paddies beautiful, then grab a one-way ticket. But for me, it don't get ugly.
That is why you don't hide behind explosives. I can hear somebody. I don't know if it's that guy behind me or not. Somebody's running into something. There's a car over there. From the sound of it.
You okay?
Yeah, why wouldn't I be?
Said some of these men work for you.
Not some of them, all of them.
That should do it.
Car's through here.
Yep, they weren't able to get through either. Imagine that'll change.
God damn.
You like?
Yeah, this is beauty.
I love.
No, why can't I get. Oh, yeah, I gotta press this button first.
Now we're talking. I'll make a financial contribution to your cause. They got it blocked. Better bet we can bust through the gate.
What about the train tunnel?
The tunnel? It's your call.
I don't want to ruin my car.
Ticket, please! Ooh, right on time!
Oh. I'll go back for that other stuff later. Well, it ain't gonna be that way.
Now you're done. I'm gonna break him in
hand. Oh, this one particularly dedicated car.
I think I just missed myself.
Where am I dropping you?
I got this girl, Henrietta. Shacks up at the Carousel Hotel in the Hollow. Smart as a fucking whip. I left a fucking bag with her. Should have all I need to get by.
Some tears in a bucket.
So, yeah, me and Sammy back in the day, we had these two knockouts. And we was drinking, partying, having the time of our lives. This was, 1942. No, 43. He must have been about the age you are now. And the girl with your old man, she starts getting into the making out. But she got a problem. Sammy's passed out cold. Told you he was drunk off his ass. But this girl was into him, so she gives him the benefit of the doubt. Keeps trying, smacks him a bit, wakes him up. But every time she starts getting into it, Sammy drops. Poor bastard couldn't stay awake to save his fucking life. Finally, she's had enough and storms out of there, cursing the goddamn Blue Street. And do you know who that woman was?
Perla?
Perla. Jesus Christ, man. Perla didn't move to New Bordeaux until 44. I'll show you who it was. I got the photo right here.
Are you kidding me? Sammy had a shot with her?
She was passing through on her way to Hollywood. But it all worked out, didn't it? Sammy wound up with Perla. The love of his life. God damn, I miss those days. Fucking Sal. You know Sammy was proud as hell of you, right? Not just for the wartime shit, but for the way you fought through life before you came to him. How you watched over Ellis. And how you helped with Perla when she was sick. He admired you. And don't you ever forget it. Fucking Sal ain't half the man Sammy was.
I'm wondering if Sal's people knew about this person too. Because I'm noticing I'm still in combat.
Look at you. Guess there ain't no turning back now, huh, pal?
This is our first step toward breaking Marcano and taking over the city. I hear what y'all got to say, but I decide who gets the turf, and in the end, my decision is final.
Your decision? Listen here. You put my men on the front line and locking down the action, I consider your decision fucking made. Ain't nothing to discuss.
That ain't exactly true. Because doling out pieces of the city is a hell of a lot bigger deal than having a couple of meatheads lock down some action. All I'm saying.
First, I am hearing of any action in this part of the city, which is fine, but it don't change my stance that this turf ought to come to me.
You trusted me this far, Lankin? No sense changing course now.
Gotta say, this action's perfect for Cassandra.
All right. I'll make sure our people are coordinating things between the Hollow and here.
I guess that's that. And make sure you don't fuck it up.
Well, I ain't exactly throwing a big bash over your decision, but for the time being, I can live with it.
We're done for now. You'll hear from me if I need you.
I'll try to balance things out. Give this one to Burke. That'll at least keep their territories together for the most part. Now to enhance the two businesses here. So back into the body.
How about sending some new wheels to Delray Hollow?
Just gonna take a squirt, and I'll get her out of here.
What they're doing is practically legalized murder.
That's a big hill.
Shoot, I meant to do this one, not that. Oh well. I get more practice with driving, which I badly need. I've been driving erratically this entire time and they ain't chased after me. Oh well.
All units, negative visual on suspect.
I guess they gotta see me actually hit something before they do anything.
Repeat abandoned search. Return to patrols.
Ah. Not many guards. I think there might just be two of them. Thanks for your help. I'm just standing around there with like I ain't got a clue.
We'll be overhead in a second. Keep it tight. Heads up. Drop's coming down. Ash is floating. Snag it up. See you next time. Moving out.
They are updating this. And no workable intel, though.
Up, motherfucker!
I can't take cover because I kept pushing the car ahead of me, moving my cover. And simpler to retreat than to press on that one. All right, one is maxed out. I've got one more to go.
How you doing, Mr. Clay? This place is okay once you get used to the smell of diesel.
How you doing, Mr. Clay? This place is okay once you get used to the smell of
pick
diesel.
Up steaks, get out of the
car. You sent me a new ride? I'm in Barclay.
On a lot. Just getting her warmed up.
One car is promised.
Appreciate it.
Whoops. Number of tangos. I think that other one would have been close enough to hear, but apparently not.
Hey! Dead body over here! Fine, let's look someplace else.
He's over here.
Look someplace else.
Hide from me.
Any of y'all seen him?
Go see if he's still there.
What?
Come at him from the other side.
We ain't murdered.
Strange sometimes.